What is happening, guys? I don't even know.
Oh, I was not ready for all this.
Welcome, everybody, to Let's Play Pollen. I'm IGP, and this is a first-person sci-fi exploration game that is said to be highly interactive and atmospheric. To summarize, basically the Kennedy assassination failed and the internet was never invented, so the space race continued, so much so that the Soviet and US programs combined their efforts to basically mine resources all over the solar system. They would then hand their findings over to private companies, one of which was Station M that's set on Saturn's moon Titan. So this story goes, one of the researchers has mysteriously disappeared, and as a reserve employee of this company, you are sent to the wind-swept surface of Titan to investigate. Apparently time is ticking away, there's a large lunar storm looming on the horizon. So we're going to be spending our time exploring and investigating almost everything on this base on Titan. So, if you guys are interested in playing this game for yourself or just getting more information, links are in the description below. This game comes out tomorrow, and it's also available for the Oculus Rift if you guys are interested in playing on that. I don't have it, unfortunately, so I can't, but I'm sure this is going to be just as great. All right, here we are. I guess we're going to sit down. This is how we interact. Ooh, this is nice. This looks beautiful. Entering the social relationship section of this interview. Now, for the last section. Okay. Okay. Sure. Hello. PAT-4C2. Psychological Assessment Test 4. Class 2? Okay. 1624 out of 1630. Press the blue button to continue. Oh, that's a hard one. That's really going to make you understand who I am as a person. I identify myself more as male. I am interested in technical devices. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing. I prefer teamwork to working alone. Eh, I'm assuming I'm alone, so I'm gonna go solo. I like plants and flowers. Yeah, why not? Who doesn't? I mean, they pretty much help us live. I plan carefully rather than act immediately. I plan. I'm a very careful man, especially when I'm by myself. While reading, you suddenly realize there is a bee crawling on your arm. Oh, I thought maybe they were gonna... Okay, let it be or kill it. Oh, no. This game is called Pollen. I'm assuming... There has something to do with harming bees. I mean, that's just a stretch here. I would love to be a gardener. Well, I said I like plants and flowers. I guess I'll be a gardener. Yeah, sure. This looks beautiful. Thank you. Oh, okay. Working with Rama Industries. Terms of agreement. 2-year continuous contract. Working in distant... Position matching your profile by... Please have a pleasant assignment with Rama Industries. Sure. Press the red button to accept the terms and conditions and begin working. Sure. Okay. Working in distant locations, no possibility of time off. Rama Industries is not liable for any work-related accidents, injuries, or damages. No possibility of time off. That sucks. They don't even have like a resting area, wherever I'm going to be on these moons. Working with Rama Industries. Benefits. Job with a higher purpose. Okay. Full upkeep and own private room during the mission. Okay, so we do. Free education for employees' children. Oh, okay. Back home, though. Recruiting now. Because I think we're set in 1995, if I'm not mistaken. There was actually an intro when I opened up the game that I didn't record. But Simon, technical engineer, blah, blah, blah. Accept. I accept it. Thank you. All right, well, let's get to work, right? Is that really my job, or is this like an impromptu job? Here we go, 1995. Because I'm going to go find this person, right? I don't know what other missions I would have. Okay, here we go, oxygen supply, suit pressure. I can't press the buttons. Maybe they light up. Okay, what are we looking at here? Incoming transmission, sender HQ. Landing trajectory set to base M. Comm station, task, reestablish communications.
This is Saturn HQ. You have your first task as the new technician of base M. We have lost our communication link with the base. Re-establish the comm link between HQ and the comm station. When this is done, we will send further instructions. HQ out.
Perfect, okay. So, just to re-establish connection should be pretty easy. This kind of reminds me of Soma, and I'm not exactly sure why. But, oh, my legs. Look, I have my legs. I can see my chest. Apparently I don't have arms. That's gonna make it very hard to work without arms. I'm just throwing that out there, guys. You should have at least sent somebody who can... What is all this? Orientation? Okay. So I assume we're landing right now. Cool. Sounds good to me. Base M comm station, Kraken Mare Titan, 2nd of February, 1995. Yeah. 1995. We're a little bit back in time, but totally futuristic now. It's very strange that something, it's not really a simple thing, but one thing being changed can drastically alter where we stand in technology and research and space exploration, obviously, in the future. It's kind of interesting. Okay, so I guess we've landed. We didn't get to go through a cinematic of that, but that's cool. Ooh. Holy crap. Yeah, okay, so they describe the audio in this to be one of the most important things, aside from the fact that you can pick up and interact with almost any object, even if it's useless. The sound is very important. It's real-time, like, just changing audio that's supposed to guide you and help you understand. It also sets a really good tone. This is very creepy, and it does seem like it's gonna storm pretty soon. I can't move very fast. Okay, let's run. I can jump. And obviously I'm on a moon, so gravity's a little bit lower. And I weigh less. Okay, let's go in here. I'm assuming this is where I go. Open. Oh, here we go. All right, do I have a flashlight? Yep. Okay, cool. Ooh, yeah. Soma all the way. Hello. Oh, okay. Right mouse to... Ooh, yeah. I mean, precise. This is exactly like it. Actually, you know what? This is going to kind of be like the sci-fi version of Firewatch with a totally different storyline, but essentially the exploration type game. Okay, left mouse or Q. I think I might have changed it, but I don't remember putting Q there. Oh, hello. Lights are on. Okay, so is this... Did I do it? Did I reestablish communications? Oh.
Data won't reach Stacy. There's not much we can do. It won't be here anymore. Do you think that... Why is the comm link to HQ back on?
Nah.
Did I undo that already?
Can't be. I just saw him heading to the generator. Bloody hell. Feels I didn't listen. They sent someone.
Did they?
Establishing
connection to ComSat. Hello. Yes.
I'm the operating director here, Amanda Pohl. Listen, there is no time to explain, but all the mission data is being loaded in the cargo train.
There you are.
This is Saturn HQ. Good. We have the comm link up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You should head to Base M. On your way there, you could lower the weather station telescope to protect it from the storm.
But you're talking over her. I thought she was telling me something. You started talking over her. Are you hiding something? Anyway, okay, so I don't know who we're looking at over here. Let's drop... Oh, I can stick it to the wall? That's a neat little thing. Okay, whoa, hello. I don't think, do I need you? Probably not. Just a bunch of things I can interact with. Okay, here we go. Who are these guys? I can zoom in on it, right? Okay, 93. Okay. Oh, building crew of Base M. Oh, that's cool. I thought it was Station M, but I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, hello. Compatible with compact battery unit. Okay, I guess I'll... Leave that there. A lot of this stuff isn't going to be all that important. Look at all these people. Personal room number 2. Okay, so who has room number 4? Oh, you do. Lead technician. Okay, cool. All right, so we're going to head on over. Oh, man, it's so dark. Here's the comm station. Okay. So I guess we'll go down here.
One more data barrel, and we're done.
Okay. Yeah, so the incoming transmission was glowing because they're talking to me. That's pretty cool. Although I can't really see it unless I do that. Let's see, we do have a menu or something. Oh, we do. Oh, good lord. Do we get updates and such, or is this all like collectibles? That's going to be awesome. It's supposed to be just an exploration game, so I'm not sure how much of this is going to be like gameplay. Why? Okay, well, this storm's about to hit. I wonder what's up here. Antenna. Ooh, that looks really good over there. This is really well done. This game is so graphically well done. Left mouse, okay. Oh. Storm warning. Are we aren't... We're not supposed to be aware of when storms are happening? I'm just gonna leave that... Can I go in these containers? Oh, God, he moves so slow. I can't go in the containers. Okay. But I guess we don't need to know if there's a storm. I think we'll make it. No problem at all. Low battery, oxygen supply. Okay. Let's head on over to the bridge. Oh, you gotta move faster, dude. Oh yeah, thank you. Left shift for him to run faster. And jump. Yep. Oh, he's out of breath. Okay, so basically I went... Okay. So yeah, basically I went to do something they already had someone planned to do. To reestablish communication, but they... Ooh. Okay, replacement guide. We're going to drill... Wait, I gotta zoom in. Pull down. Open that... Remove damage drill bit. Attach replacement. Okay. Oh, what is he doing to it? Alright, let's put that down. Let's put it down. This is the drill bit. Okay, so... Switch. Where are you at? Is it right here? Boop. Where are you at? Oh, it's on the side. Okay. Ah! Right up there. Let's go ahead and... I can't. It's stuck. Wiggle it. Come on. Did I release it already? Oh, I did release it. Okay. Cool. And then let's go ahead and... Oh. Okay. Cool. It worked. Now, let's remove this one. Okay, guys. I did it. Yay. What would you like me to do? Start the drill up? Okay, well, I did the replacement. Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing with this. There's nothing else I can interact with, so I don't think this was my main mission anyway. I think this is like a side thing. Well, I guess once we turn the power on, it'll work. Hmm, it could be. Is that my job now, to fix it? Whoa. What? Whoa! Hi? Okay. You got my attention, game. Oh, I got my attention, game. I'm dying. I'm dying. Suit pressure is gone. We gotta go. We gotta go! I can't see. It's getting cloudy. Okay. I shouldn't have lingered so long, man. I shouldn't have tried to fix that drill. There was no point. I'm dying. Oh my god. What is spilling into my suit? Oh, God. Come on, dude. What is happening? All right, let's go over here. Quick. That was, open. There we go. Come on, guys. Let's go. Base, here I come. Please don't die. Please don't die, dude. You are a dude because I made you a dude. Oh, come on. Come on. Jumping is going to help. It's going to make him even more tired than he has to, Here we go. Then he has to breathe in more, which sucks in more of the atmosphere that I'm not supposed to be breathing in. Super! Alright, come on. Go. Go. Let's airlock this thing. Oh, come on. How do you close this? I'm dying. Come on. Close? I don't know what to do. Oxygen? Okay. close the thing, dudes. What is happening? Oh, thank you. Woo! That was a close one. Alright, now you should decontaminate and whatnot, right? Am I still dying? I am not dying, okay. Woo! Well, I got cracks in my thing. I gotta get a new helmet. Hopefully you guys have one. Jesus. Hello. I don't know what that was. Was that like an EMP from base? Did they do that? Well, we have oxygen tanks. What do I... Can I do something with that? I don't know. Weird. Well, I feel safe now. They fixed my helmet. How did my helmet fix itself? That's freaky. I can kick that. Left control to crouch. Okay. Cool. Oh, I can kick. Yes. That's cute. Awesome. Oh, who do we got here? Why is that moving like that? Hello. What? What is happening? Dudes. Whoa. Oh, I collected it? Okay. Oh, I didn't know I can collect these. Can I collect everything? I guess not. Q. Put it back. What is happening? What is that? Everything is floating. Okay. I need the helmet. Is this my cracked one? What is happening? Whoa, hello. Dude, well, I don't even. Oh man, what is happening in this game? Did I just get teleported? Oh, okay, camera. Can I look? Oh, just took a picture. Oh wow, it actually takes a picture. That's cute. I don't know. Can I take a picture myself? That'd be great. Oh yeah, I can. I took a picture of myself. Oh, I look creepy. Okay, well, let's not, is this like a tele- What on earth is happening? They're not even explaining what this is. Okay, well, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay, so this, that must be what happened. Maybe there's like some kind of wormhole or rift or something. And that's why this other guy disappeared. Because I'm assuming when I get, you know, teleported right now, I'm not in the same time period. More than likely not. Or this might be like, it's like Silent Hill, but you can actually control the portals. Okay, we can go out? Are we underwater? Guys, what is happening? I don't even... This was not explained. All of this crazy stuff. What is this? Hello? Center base door, ventilation area. Okay, whoa, that's really close, dude. There we go. Air pressure and flow, entropy, airtight ceiling. Okay, I can't even take that book. What are you? I don't know either. What are you? Okay, let's go back in. Maybe we have to go further. Because that bridge looks like it was broken. Oh, here we go. For the rescue team. Oh, I can take it. There we go. Okay, I guess he'll automatically collect things he can carry. That's fine. Ooh, I might need that. Come on, give that to me. Damn it. Okay, well, can I go through this door now? No, cannot. No. What the hell? Excuse me? Hello? Another battery. Okay, well, I'm not even... What the... Oh, it wants to get out. Whatever it is. Oh, hello. Is that her? Yeah, that's her. 95, okay. I can't keep that. I don't know how to keep stuff. Oddly enough. Okay. What are you? Can't take you, obviously, because I already tried to pick you up. Karen, okay. Some people didn't get their suits. Weird. Okay, well, I guess let's go. We can't go out here. The bridge, the end of the bridge looked like it was something that was going to teleport us, too. What is happening? Right now. Hello. Oh. Is that me grunting? What? Why does he decide to take that? Okay, fine. Fine. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get teleported. Oh. Hello. Oh, I can't. Dude, this is unbelievably creepy. Holy shit. Alright, the open thing. Where do I put that? Can I put that back? Probably on the... Oh, here we go. Nope, okay. I don't know, maybe it goes on the other door over here. Oh, wait. The power's off, so that's not gonna really help. Shut up. Ah, yes. Boom. Let's go ahead and open that up. Hello? Guys? Raise your hand if you're creeped out. If you can't raise your hand, type it in the comment section below. Oh my god. Yes? May I help you people? It's so dark. I can't see anything. The music is not helping. Hello. What do we got here? Food? Okay. Book. Long-term isolation in space. I think she wrote a book for that. Kill shot. Hydroponic. Okay. Ooh! I can't take that. I really can't. I could just carry this around. It's a good lighting thing. What are you? Bicidane syrup? What is that, like, appetite suppressant or something? Tomato, no, probably not. Tomato soup. Oh, it might be, actually. Chicken broth. Oh, hello.
I tried to keep Amy's research work going on here. Even with the lack of light, the plants seem to be doing fine. But the bees are behaving strangely. They seem to spread some kind of luminescent dust.
Oh, they're bees.
Well, they're keeping out of reach, so I haven't been able to catch one to examine, but I'll keep trying. If this is some kind of experiment, I wouldn't mind it ending soon and the rescue team coming through the airlock.
Yeah, me too.
A week feels like a month when you're alone in the dark.
Holy shit. What is happening, guys? I don't even know.
Oh, I was not ready for all this.
Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and pause it here. I'm all out of time. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more of Pollen, please let me know in the comment section below. And by leaving a like, it helps out a lot. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to do that as well. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.